I am your cruiserweight champion. I am the Ryan Kendrick. Work hard. Stay out of trouble. Strive every day to be smarter than the last. That's it. Anybody can do what I do. Anybody can do what I do. But you won't. Because you're too lazy. Because you lust for cheap thrills. Because you're too easily distracted. And so you scramble for excuses for your lot in life. But the truth is, you're all just willing to be weak. And Kalisto's just like you. So when he thinks he's going to take this championship, my cruiserweight championship, let alone my division, to SmackDown Live, to me that's hilarious. Now I'll admit, Kalisto, he sure looks like a fun superstar. He flies through the air. He throws caution to the wind. He puts his body at risk. But for what? For your adulation. For cheap thrills. You see what Kalisto does up there? I do right here. Because I am the man with a plan. I am the man who outsmarted TJ Perkins.
Brian Kendrick suckered in Perkins, new cruiserweight champion.
I'm the man who outwitted Noam Dar.
Oh, and what a cheap shot by Kendrick.
And I'm the man who's going to outmaneuver Kalisto. Is the cruiserweight division going to SmackDown Live? No, I don't think so, because I am the cruiserweight division. And I'm not going anywhere.